no,
whoa,
no.
Recon! Oh man, stop for recalls on the hill!
Got the recon. Another guy further back behind him. Oh, guy crossing the road. Same guy. I feel like he's just gonna kill us. We gotta. Well, we're taking B1. Sniper. This guy really winding me up.
In my back?
Yeah, he's laying down.
On my ping. That one on you.
Oh, my bad.
You can't help me.
Watch your back. The sniper's back behind us.
One of their tanks, 90 meters from me.
I don't know where he went. He's dead.
We've locked down an objective.
Oh, they got the tip.
Yeah. He's been sitting there.
Yeah.
Oh, watch it.
FPH!
I killed the FPH guy. Towards the front of the objective center. Yep, you got him. Another one beneath me. Oh, shit. Somebody's beneath me. Oh, he got me. How did he get up here?
Medic, get over here.
Oh my god.
This gun is an automatic sniper.
Which one?
Aaron 68.
It is. For the guys in the road to the right, they're looking into the objective.
Tango sighted around 70 meters from my position.
To man, this fucking gadget.
I can get you.
Watch out!
Grenade!
friendly.
Yeah. Mine on him.
Allied forces are attacking Charlie 2.
Grenade on him? Six guys.
Behind me.
Yep. I got him. I need to go back for this.
Charlie 1 is no longer ours.
Guys on my
Tango is down. Cover me. I'm reloading.
I will pull out my APS systems. Guy in the container next to you.
Multiple hostiles on my board. Enemies down.
This gun and RM60.
Congratulations for me.
It's that easy to use. how far that'll go.
Russian troops are closing in on the final sector.
Marking enemy soldier. 170 meters away.
Buildings essentially across from you.
Enemy down. Passing grenade. Rally on their objectives and attack. Placing explosives! Enemy vehicle destroyed!
Our rate of attrition is...